And what we've got here is what they call a miter pinch clamp set. And I wouldn't normally use it on a picture frame, but for the purpose of showing you how it works. So there's a small one there. And I let it go, and it digs in and bites. So I'm going to do that with this one as well. I just put it in backwards is all. And I've sprung it out a good half inch. Shove it in there. And it bites. I can picture myself using this on like rough treated pine planter boxes or something. But that spring steel is pretty tough, and I'm pretty impressed with the current force it's given us. And bang, look at that. Wait for the glue to dry and pop them off the same way you put them on. Basically, the kit comes with 6 different sized clamps, it appears, and you get 10 of each, all in this nice neoprene carrying case.